go to the RetroAchievements website and create a new account, if you don't have one, of course. In RetroArch, go to Settings, scroll down to Achievements, turn on Achievements, log in with your RetroAchievements account. Then go back, load the game. Then to check your achievements, you can press the F1 keyboard key and scroll down to achievements. And here you can see what achievements you have unlocked. Remember that not every core supports achievements, and not every game has achievements.